Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of Deus Ex Human Revolution. That's how you pronounce it, right? Deus Ex? Deus Ex? Deus Ex Human Revolution. Welcome back. Episode 26. Hashtag almost finished, maybe. I don't actually remember how much more there is to this game. I know there's three main bosses. Is there a fourth? I don't know. I know there's at least three. It's a little loud on my end. I don't know how it is on your guys' end, so I'll speak slightly louder and hopefully I don't look like an idiot. That's a pretty cool crawly spider policey thing. I wish I could have one. Yep, my own personal police spider crawler. This is a great idea, I swear.
Jensen, we've got a problem. I can't land at HQ. A riot's broken out. Boss says to drop you at your apartment.
I could use a shower.
You'll have to make it quick. He's on his way to meet you.
Yora meet you. Ha ha! Yeah, no. I don't know what that was. Oh, land! Girl, you landing! And touchdown! Woo! That was so exciting! I've been waiting my whole life for this! Okay, Sarah, hello. Hello. Ario, you must be Seraph. It says so on your shirt, and you just nodded. Hello.
Easy with that weapon.
Hey, man. You're holding the weapon, too. Why do you get a hold of the weapon? Huh? 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 Yeah, that's what I thought.
Enough with the weapon. Just put it...
Yeah, put it away. I'll put it away right if I shoot you! Screw you! Okay, let's just load our save now. Hey! He said... He was like, put it away! I'm a stupid guy! I'm holding my own weapon for some reason, but you have to put yours away.
Put that weapon away!
I don't know how! Is this better? This one's lethal. I would like this, please. Go. Oh god, I'm so immature. Anyway. Okay. We got one battery. We got three bars. Three pill containers. We're not looking too good, but that's okay. Maybe we could buy some stuff while we're here.
Welcome home, Mr. Jensen.
Thank you.
You have new messages.
Oh, stop it, you.
That's not all I have.
I have a new... Oh, my God, it's my Russian bride. I ordered her just last week. She's arrived already. Oh, my God, it's Amazon sometimes. They just have great delivery. I'm sorry, I should stop talking.
Telling everyone we're breeding super soldiers. Taggart's at the convention center right now. Urging the UN to investigate.
Is it true?
Of course not.
Except for the Typhoon, right? And a few of those defense contracts.
What?
Oh, and let's not forget the fact that Megan's team was kidnapped right before her research went public. How do you explain that one, boss?
I wanted people to see that research. Megan was on the brink of something historic. Something that would have catapulted this company to the top of the Fortune 500. Her kidnappers knew it. They knew exactly where her research would take us. And they refused to let anyone else have that much power.
Anyone else? Eliza was right. You do know more than you've told me.
I suspected. But these people? They're like ghosts. Always in the shadows. Always hiding behind lies and proxies.
Who are they?
A name won't mean much. They'll use whatever one suits their interests. Sometimes it's the Masons. Sometimes the Bilderberg Group. They've had a finger in every corporation, organization, or government initiative that's defined modern society.
You're talking about... the Illuminati?
It's no joke. They're organized and they operate over and above society.
You're serious? So why would the Illuminati kidnap Megan's team?
I already told you. Megan found a way to make augmentation safer for all of us, so we can all become like you.
Like me?
Like... you are, more than human. We've got to get him back, Adam.
You said Taggart is speaking at the convention center right now?
Bitch even sent me an invite.
His aide, Sandoval, is neck deep in this.
Nah, I don't know where Sandoval is, but Taggart will. Adam, you've got to handle this delicately. We don't know Taggart is involved, and we can't afford another punch in the face. I'm trusting you with this one.
Cool. Go to the convention. Got it. Did anyone else notice that they skipped a few words? You know, I said it in the, whoa. I said it in the subtitles, but I didn't say it in the, conversation. Is what I mean. How do I put my weapon away? Let's figure this out. Hold R. Doesn't do anything. Q. No. Z. X. C. V. B. N. M. G. Just kidding. That's a grenade. F.
Jensen,
I think I put it away.
Cost me my job.
Slow down. What happened?
What happened? They found out I let you into the morgue. That's what happened. They canned me.
Ah, man, that's your problem. No, I'm kidding. I'm sorry. You didn't deserve any of this.
You didn't deserve any of this.
Damn right I didn't. That's the second time you screwed me over.
I know.
It's pronounced way.
I want to make it up to you for everything you've been through.
Way any.
Seraph Industries lost a lot of good people in the last 6 months, and we could use someone like you.
Oh, really? You're not saying that just to say it.
Talk to HR. Tell them I recommend you. Corporate security pays more than being a cop, and you won't be stuck behind a desk.
Jeez, yeah. Okay. I need the work, but this better be on the level.
It is. None of this is your fault, so let me make it right.
Yeah. I'm a good person.
Just
because I ordered Russian wives doesn't make me a bad person.
And all this crap, but thanks, I mean it.
No, thank you, Yne. Hello, ma'am. You are named civilian. I think you deserve a real name, don't you? I almost pressed G while facing you. I almost threw a grenade at you. But it's okay, because right now I have EMPs equipped, and I have zero of those, so I don't think it... I don't think! Think, okay? Keyword here, I don't think it would have done anything. Okay. Police cars! Police cars! Anarchy! 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 No? Okay. Hello.
Jensen.
No! You don't know my name? You can't arrest me if you can't see me. I'm such an idiot. Let's keep going. What's this? It's a bottle. What does it say? It says, I don't know. It looks like Zapka. Yeah, I'm a Zapka. Kablow. Bye-bye, Mr. Barrel. Bye-bye. Excuse me, sir. I'm just trying to play some basketball. Oh no, my basketball! Wait, I don't know if this will hurt the guy, but it's comical, so it's okay if I do it, right? The answer is yes. Hey, catch! It didn't kill him. That's good. Seraph puppets? Yeah! You losers! Take that, Seraph puppets. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I forgot that not everyone can throw dumpsters. It's not a common everyday occurrence. Yeah, I'm fine, actually. Thanks for asking. Was it you or you? It was you. Hey, I'm very I'm very good. Thanks for calling me sweetheart. It makes me feel special sometimes, you know, you just don't get enough appreciation. Ooh, Barrel. This is Barrel, you can go here. Ah, Barrel. I'm gonna miss you. Okay, let's see. Hello.
How may I be of service?
Well, don't ask me what you can do for me and then point me to the computer. I want to talk to you. You know? I want to have a quality conversation. I don't do much hacking, so I guess I could sell some of those, maybe? I don't know. Gas grenades, probably never going to use it. I should have kept it, but oh well. It's too late to apologize. What's the Pep's energy pack? I don't remember. Oh, that's for my stun gun, isn't it? Isn't it? Crossbow? I don't even own a crossbow. Why would I have crossbow arrows? No, stun gun darts are for this. What is this for? Oh right, I have... No, shut up. Shut up. Okay. I have, don't I? Yeah, I have a Pep's. The Pep's energy thing is for Pep's.
How may I be of service?
Who would have known? Who? Who, I ask you? Who? Okay. I'll stop yelling. Okay, I have 6,000. Oh yeah, that laser targeting system is by all. Trank darts. No stun gun? You jerk! I could get a pack of two. Does that only give me two bullets? I only need 5,000 for the thing, so I think I'm gonna buy a few of these and come over here and buy two EMPs. Oh, I guess just one.
Be sure to tell all your friends. It just...
You know, I am an officer of some sort. I don't know exactly. Hello.
I ain't got nothing for you. Check with the man. But keep your
You are a man. I am checking with you. Hi, Mr. Cop. That guy is doing some shady dealings. What'd you say to me? What'd you say to me? He stared at me. He doesn't think I'll do it. I'm going to say first, but I'll do it. Look at that. I survived longer than I thought I would. I thought I'd shoot him and then instantly die from all the people shooting at me, but no. I shot him, I shot the robot. If I reloaded any faster, I would have killed them all. Killed them all with knocking them out. Hey, you look drunk! Don't drink and drive.
Sarath had me hack the convention center security logs for you.
What?
Sandoval signed out. He isn't there.
Oh no.
Tiger will know where he went.
You really think he'll tell you in the middle of a riot? In front of all the media?
He will if I ask real nice.
Isn't there something in here?
If it doesn't work, he also has a dressing room backstage. Seems to me a man like Taggart must keep close track of his employees.
Oh no. The hospital's the other direction, isn't it? Okay, well, typically it gives me the option to take off. And she's all like, are you sure you want to leave? And I'd be like, no. I have things to buy. Shut up, lady. I need to go buy things. You stupid lady. Okay, there's police here. There's Popo. There's some Popo in the house.
Everything seems to be under control.
Yes! I'm not a... What? What are you talking about? Okay. We can get to tag it. Let's see. Maybe we could talk to him. We can make him realize that I saw the sign, not him, and it opened up my eyes. You know, I could test it for you. Ah, God. I'm being messed with. Someone is doing something to my brain. Meaning, all that way. Okay. So I should go this way, right? No. Hi. Nyeh! I couldn't do it. It's good too, because there's actually people out here. I thought we were the only ones. Wow, what a nice place! Huh.
It just frustrates me how some of you pro-humanists act so superior.
Hi. Don't mind me. Hello.
I'd rather do this without the gun. Oh! Oh god, I'm still holding this, aren't I?
Hello.
What'd you call me? What'd you call me? Just gonna save first. You know I'm gonna do something when I save. Nah, I have a feeling I'm gonna need to soon. It was just close this door and look for a vent. Yep, I knew there would be one. There's always a vent. Okay, I thought that genuinely there was gonna be a vent for nothing. Oh, I see. Just in case if you is a lady. I think this is a lady's restroom. I don't know. I don't remember seeing a sign next to the door that I walked into. It may kind of just be restrooms. It doesn't matter. It don't matter if you're a man or a woman. We are all created equal. Yeah. Hi. Yeah, if you could not shoot me, that'd be swell. How was I supposed to know I was gonna drop right where they are? I thought I'd drop, like, a backstage or behind a wall instead of right in front of them. I'm pretty sure I'm in the women's restroom. Which is good to know. That I am in the women's restroom. I feel bad now. I thought it was the man's. I'm sorry. I forget that men don't have triangle bodies. It just slips my mind sometimes. Okay. So I don't have to crawl through that again. Let's save on 14. We'll just press a skip, and we'll open this up, and then we'll drop down below. And we'll hack. Chicka 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 chicka. Chicka chicka chicka. Wow, really? This is like the least secure computer ever. Oh no! I'm gonna lose. It's not like I have a whole 7 seconds. Some people. Blah 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 blah. Words.
Detroit. Hold up in some apartment building on Grand River Road. I'm heading there now.
Alright. But
is it this one?
You think Taggart's involved?
I think it was this.
There's no hard evidence yet to
prove. I don't know.
Too bad. But you know there could be. If you upload that data recording you got in Montreal onto his computer.
You're asking me to frame him?
We could lose everything.
Guess I can't hack it.
Given the mood out there.
Oh, this is a major choice I have to make.
You may have to get our hands dirty to fix it.
Oh, there's an extra email. Ooh.
No problem at all.
Good. Sarah Feld.
This is his computer, right? Oh, I just connected to it and it automatically did it. Ha! Punch! There we go. It wasn't anything. Nothing you need to worry about. I'm just using the bathroom. Calm down. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. People are right there. Come up the stairs. I dare you. No one heard that, right? Right? One person. I didn't reload! Oh man, I'm so lucky. Let's just loot this guy, shall we? Man, he does not know where I am. Okay, maybe he does. Ah! Knockout! Right? I knocked him out and not killed him. Yeah, I punched him in the face. I don't think I'm that strong. Climbing in the vent is what I do best. Okay, there's an exit right there. And I don't know if I'm gonna die or not. I just saved over my save, but it's okay. I'm just gonna kinda walk out. Yeah. I doubt anything bad will happen. I was gonna say bad will go wrong, cause that makes
sense. I know everyone's involved with the riots. I'm telling you, I need them down here now.
Hi. That was the wrong button. Hi, did not mean to press G, I meant to press H. H is right next to G and it holsters my weapon, that's why it's H.
This is important.
Shush, I didn't come from there. I came from,
Jensen?
In your pocket.
I almost didn't recognize you. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, what are the chances? Do you remember me? I was a rookie when you still rolled in SWAT.
Nikki.
Never heard of you.
Remember you. How you been?
Nikki, right? Yeah, never heard of you. Don't even know your name.
Yeah, I am. Or I was. Damn it. Look, something big is going down, and I'm kind of freaking out here. You remember that MCB-er, Jacob White?
Mm-hmm.
You busted him a couple of times.
Yeah,
never heard
remember
of
him. Assault and possession. He's still running rackets.
No, I mean, yeah, shit, I don't know. Anyway, it doesn't matter, because he's moved on to bigger things.
Nikki, slow down.
Listen. Hear me out. I just got word he has his hands on some real military-grade explosives.
Oh, no.
Brick's got a fucking bomb,
Adam. Oh, no.
And you know how
military-grade.
He's going to hit us while we have our pants down with the riots. You gotta help us out here.
Pants?
Nikki, I'm kind of busy. If he's
I've never run, had my pants down.
Follow procedure.
What do you think I've been doing? I've been on the horn all night, and my CO already sent a patrol
horn
over to Jacob's house. We got a warrant, so they searched the place, but nothing came up. Not even Jacob. Now they're saying my CI is probably full of shit and just fucking with me. Bullshit! Jacob's using the riots as cover, and he's going to hit us, and hit us hard. Adam, I need you to trust me on this. You gotta help me find Jacob.
Yeah.
Fine. I'll help. Let's go over what we know. Just the facts.
Oh god, I have to listen to him? I was hoping I could just say yeah and then leave and follow the quest marker.
That shit crazy. Hates cops, quotes Che Guevara. Got his hands on military grade explosives.
Yeah.
What do you need to know?
We got the military grade thing down.
I've got nobody to help me and
rated G for military grade.
How am I supposed to find this guy? The box rated is right G. Under us. Right now.
Rated M.
Nikki, you're a mess.
Calm
the fuck down.
Whoa. Language.
You're right. It's just this is big. I mean, I've never been on the heels of something like this before. People could die. Yeah.
Oh, I can't skip through it. I got it. No. I'm not really going to help you out. I'm a liar. Nah! Okay, wait. The door's said to go this way. Wait, this just leads me to the Detroit Convention Center. Didn't want me to go this way. I don't think so. It says go back, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Oh, it said. Okay, right. Just run. I just ran into the door. I just kept running. I should have kept running. Mr. Police. It's safe for me. Na 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 na. Back up! I'm trying to hop on you. Hey! Quit looking at me funny. I'm the normal one here. Every normal person tries to hop onto a robot, the nearest by a robot. They're standing on his thing, but they're not going inside of it. Man, some cops, they don't know. Ow, my face. Freeze! Get it? Because he's rubbing his hands together because he's cold. Freeze. No? Okay. Hello! My name is... Yes. 4ES. Lies! L-I-E-S. Okay, Lies. My name is Lies. Well, hello, Lies. It's a strange name to have. Hi. Ooh, pardon me. I'm just, Just trying to squeeze through here. Crouching did not help at all. Okay, you know what? I'll just hop over you guys. I can do that because I have superhuman powers. It's okay though. No, I really, I don't mind. Ooh, that one I don't have to go through any doors. I could help this guy out, but I have a feeling he's not going to give me a Praxis, and at this point I don't care about money or guns. I mean, I got my stun gun. What else do I need? Like, seriously. But I think the hospital's this way. The hospital's probably right there. I was probably heading towards the hospital. Can't you see the hospital from Seraph Industries? Isn't that a thing? I don't think it is. Never mind. The hospital's just over this way. I wish I could run for forever, but I can't. I saw the word limb clinic somewhere. Oh, I saw it there. Shoot, I don't think I was supposed to cross over. I can't tell. Yeah, I have this magical thing called a map. Yep. It's near Seraph. Well, I mean, I was going to check out this quest. That's what I was doing. I didn't even search the Metro Tunnel. I just walked into it. Wow. That was some high-level detective stuff I got going on. I want to know what's going on just over there. It's not that way, right? That's I, not M. No, it's the other way. Seraph Industries is behind me. Wow, that was it. I thought that was Seraph Industries. Because, you know, it says Seraph right there. But I didn't read the giant limb. International. Dead okay? I do what I can. Excuse me, ma'am! Hey. Oh, I can't take out my weapon. I was going to say stick him up. Will you be purchasing anything today? Why are you asking me? Because apparently you're not even going to actually talk to me. Wait, I could buy two? Oh, I wish I would have known. I would have saved up my money. Always oh, well. Pleasure, sir. Why am I getting typhoon ammo? Well, let me tell you. I'm not going to tell you, actually. Good, they do stack. Fantastic. Fantastic. Oh, I got an email. I should probably check that. Anyway, I'm going to get over there because it's just about the end of an episode anyway. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.